Hey YouTube, it's me, Sandra. And I wanted to go ahead and give you guys a heads up with these Gillette razors. They ended up being a moneymaker for me. And as you see, I went ahead and did a second trip at a separate store because my other store did not have any. So I went ahead and picked up another one of these essential brown rice. Now these ones are $1.39 with your preferred card. And as you can see, there's that coupon again from this magazine. Okay, now if you could see, I went ahead and did them all in one transaction because I wasn't going to do separate transactions. They were just way too busy. So, as you could see, preferred card, brown rice, $1.39, took off the $1 off coupon. There's all my razors. And as you could see, they went ahead and took off all my coupons. So, my subtotal was 39 cents, my total tax to 85. So, my total. Ignore my five cash back. So my total was 324. Okay. Well, surprisingly, didn't realize that this popped out until I got to the car. So I was so excited. I was like, oh my God, this is a moneymaker. So I went ahead and got a $5 off my next shopping trip. So I will definitely be purchasing eight more of these until all my coupons are gone. So here you go, Southern California. Go head out and get your free razors and get money to go ahead and purchase groceries. Talk to you later. Bye.